Hey everyone, welcome back to Macsome channel. In this video, we will show you how to use SoundCloud with Serato DJ Pro or Serato DJ Lite, whether you have a SoundCloud Go Plus subscription or not. With a Geo Plus subscription, you can connect SoundCloud to Serato DJ directly. Open Serato DJ Pro or Serato DJ Lite. Go to Setup, then click Library and Display, and find the Music Streaming section. Turn on Show Streaming Services. You'll see SoundCloud there. Just click Enable. Sign in with your SoundCloud Go Plus account and authorize Serato. You can browse all your SoundCloud favorite songs right inside Serato. If you don't have a Go Plus subscription, don't worry. You can still use SoundCloud Music in Serato by downloading your tracks as files first, like MP3. For that, I recommend using Macsome Music One. It lets SoundCloud free users download SoundCloud streams as high-quality audio files, including MP3 or AAC, which are fully compatible with Serato. Here's how it works. Open Macsome Music One. Select the SoundCloud module. The SoundCloud web player will open automatically. Find the playlist or songs you want to download. Then click to add. Select your tracks. Hit add. Next, go to settings. Choose your output format. MP3 is the most popular format and works perfectly with Serato. You can also adjust the bitrate. Then set your output path wherever you want your songs to be saved. And change the output file name. When everything's ready, click Convert to start downloading. The program will quickly download all your selected songs in one batch. Once it's done, click the folder icon to open the output folder. Or tap the History tab. You'll see all your downloaded SoundCloud tracks there, saved and ready to use. Now open Serato DJ Pro. Simply drag the downloaded songs into your Serato library. That's it. You can now mix SoundCloud tracks in Serato completely offline, even without a Go Plus subscription. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more DJ tutorials. Thanks for watching, and happy mixing!